Morning, guys. It's 6:05 in the morning. I'm just out doing a bit of scouting, looking for the geese. In the middle of a couple of barley stubble fields here that geese have been interested in the last couple of days. So I'm just having a look because I'm hoping to get out tomorrow morning. So I'm just watching to see where the birds are coming in and where they're flying from. They seem to be a bit late this morning. There's only been half a dozen that have come and landed on the middle of one of the fields, but still plenty of time. So yeah, hopefully this is the start of a nice session on the geese tomorrow morning. I'll just show you the six that have already come in. Out there in the middle of that field, and can't quite see probably, but there is three more just joining them. Sorry about the dodgy camera work, but yeah, so I'm just going to stay here a bit longer and watch and see what happens. Guys, there's another four coming in. Followed by some more and some more. Dropping into the valley. And you can see this as well. Ducks coming into them. Quite a lot of ducks. Again, another screen coming in. Coming across, straight in. Yeah, looking good for tomorrow. And again, yeah, another load coming straight over that bank, which would be the ideal place to set up. Come over. Go straight into the others. Sit. And yep, here we are. Good view there. And still more coming. Right, morning guys. It's me again. Out after the geese this morning. It is 5:08, and I'm just driving onto the field to get set up. So hopefully going to be a good morning, and catch up with you when the action gets underway. Thank you. Right then guys, that's it, I'm packing up. It's now 7 o'clock, to show you my hide, it is there. It's a lay down hide, or coffin hide, some people call them, which you lay in there and shoot the geese. To show you now in the daylight, my decoys out here. Just got 15 plastic shell decoys. They're okay, they're not great, and the amount of geese out here, I could do with a lot more, but they're too expensive. So yeah, it's not been a bad morning. I think I've got 15 I think in total, so well worth the early start. And yeah, unfortunately I didn't catch all of the shots on this camera. It decided to turn itself off after about 10 minutes, so yeah, not happy about that, but I've got them all hopefully on the shot cam for you to see. And yeah, once again, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video.